back. It's Walda, and I've got my friend here,
Amber.
Today we're going to be reviewing authentic Italian cuisine. It's called Fiamma. Please don't deny me if I butcher the name.
Taste of Italy.
Yeah, so we're pretty excited. Mm-hmm. I love Italian. I mean, you can't really go wrong with Italian, right?
Not.
So let's go.
Let's go.
Look at the tables. They're so
They are so beautiful. Everything is set up so neatly.
Art looks really nice.
It is.
I love
the lighting.
The
is perfect.
Yeah, I like the crisp white linens. The bar is really nice. Yes.
Fresh flowers everywhere.
Oh my god, did we take a trip to Europe?
I know, right?
Guys.
Hey.
Hello there. My name is Fabrizio. And do we have any preference in seating today?
The middle some looks
the middle
nice, right?
Is nice, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
My apologies. If you'll follow me.
Sure, of course.
Should I sit right here?
Wherever you want to sit. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you. I'm also here, guys.
Okay.
May I get started with a tap, sparkling, or mineral water right now?
Sparkling, please.
Excellent. Just be right back.
Mineral water for me is fine.
Mineral, anything for you, sir?
Dr. Pepper.
We do not have that. We have Coke.
Coke. Okay. You can't go wrong with Coke. Right, guys?
Wrong. It's universal.
So,
so far.
Look at that menu.
I like the menus. They're so cute.
Let me see.
They're really nice. I like that.
Hard cover menus.
Yeah. Wow. I like it.
And look at this. Look at this, guys. Where else do you find that? I don't know.
Very authentic.
These glasses. No fingerprints, too.
They polish their glasses, guys.
They're very shiny.
Awesome.
Okay. So, did you want to try some wine?
I don't know. Let me look and see.
We'll be right back. Three.
Yay!
Ooh,
look at this. Mineral water.
My apologies. I bring some focaccia bread and pesto sauce for the table.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now the pesto does contain nuts, dairy products, and anchovies in case we have any allergies.
Okay. Nope.
Excellent.
Thank
and
you.
And if I may ask, are we ready to order or do we have any questions?
Are you ready to order?
I don't
name the date.
I'm thinking about the Costoletta di Mayo.
Yeah, you just say what?
Can you help me pronounce that?
Costoletta di Mayo.
Costoletto di Mayo?
Costoletto di Mayo. Okay, I'll take that.
Excellent.
I don't know what I want.
Yeah.
And what about you?
I don't know what I want. Oh my god.
She got mineral water.
Yes.
Sparkling water.
Sparkling water, actually.
Sparkling water, guys.
This is mineral water.
That is mineral water.
It's a different taste.
Yeah. And actually,
artichoke.
I go ahead and recommend two of
pastas? Yeah, go ahead.
The first one would be actually the first pasta on the menu.
Right here? Or this one?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, go ahead.
Here.
Got it.
Tagliolini alla scoglio. Tagliolini itself is just our house-made flat noodle.
Ooh, that sounds so good.
Scoglio means by the shore, so this is a white wine pasta with seafood by the shore, which would include mussels, clams, calamari, shrimp, and baby scallops.
That sounds so good.
That sounds really, really good, actually.
I'm sold.
I'm sold. I love seafood. Tagliolini allo scoglio.
Let me just take
your go ahead. I'm sorry.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Now it's waiting game.
And look at this candle.
It's a super
It reminds me of my candle business.
Oh
remember
my
the
gosh.
Name?
Yes.
Remember, if you want me to start a candle service, it's not going to be named JC, but it's going to be just named J-U-M. Candle service. For all the moves.
For the moves.
So let's see. Let's try this.
Look. I probably shouldn't be double dipping, right?
Double dipping.
You just turn it over, okay?
I apologize. Let me pour some.
Can someone feed the director?
Nobody's gonna feed the director.
Wow. Jeff and I are like too cool. Here. All right, let me turn it over. I turned it over, okay? It's not considered double dipping.
How do you think it tastes?
It's really good. It got the perfect salt.
It's like what, basil, pine nuts, parm,
pesto.
So have you ever dreamt in visiting Italy?
I love the Mediterranean. I've always wanted to visit it.
Take a trip there. I love it.
The architecture is beautiful. They have cobblestone.
I have a friend in Dubai right now, and I'm so jealous. She's all over Egypt. She's all over.
So yeah. We'll be right back when the food is ready. And we're back.
And hey guys. Look at this. It's so good.
So we're going to be trying the wine now.
Okay.
If I may ask, would you like to see the wine list?
Yeah. Please.
We have a very broad selection.
Oh,
are you looking for anything white or red today?
I'm thinking red for myself.
Sure, yeah.
And something by the glass or bottle?
Glass.
Glass.
So we have a few options. Do we usually go with something full body, medium body, something light?
Medium.
I'd like to recommend the Bruni Cujo de Elsa. This is a Sangiovese Cabernet blend. It is, I like to enjoy it especially in the summer.
Mm-hmm.
It is a little spicy, so I can just bring a little bit of like samples for us.
Okay, a sample would be great.
Sampling time.
I've never heard of spicy wine before.
You should have like a kick to it. Like some black pepper.
Okay. I'm not a wine person, y'all.
She's not a wine person.
I'm a wine person.
No, I started that.
I'm a wine
person. I'm listening into wine a little bit.
Don't forget about Waldo. She's looking. No, I'm just cut that off. So, guys, is this better than Olive Garden?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It is a nice setting. Like the bar, guys. Well, if you want to go out at night, yes, and you want to have this fancy setting, you know, with your friends and family, you should come down to Fiamma Italian Restaurant. Right?
Yes.
It
is really.
You can taste their food. Their customer service is great.
Yes.
And the
they
lighting.
Know every ingredient.
That's the good thing.
And
they
look
very informative.
To the tea.
All the way. Like seriously, he'll stand here and give you every ingredient.
I feel welcomed and I feel like it's warm in here.
It is a little warm in here.
It's very,
I just
very
feel like I just traveled from America to Italy. Like seriously.
Tell me, and you should
look
go to
those. I maybe y'all can't see it, but like I'm trying to the design of those lights. Pictures.
And their bathrooms are very clean.
Because, what is clean?
I mean,
that's
seriously,
good.
Other
part of
places,
the experience.
Like other restaurants.
My apologies.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Smells good.
We do it all together. One, two.
This is us now.
Cheers.
Nice. Is it smooth?
It is,
yeah.
Okay, and what's the name of that again?
This is the Bruni Cujo de Elsa.
Okay. I can't name that, but that's awesome.
Yeah, and I like
really
it.
Good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd like it, please.
Half glass.
Just,
not full glass.
Just one for her. I'll be fine.
Yeah.
You don't want?
I'm good.
You're good?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Why?
I've been like doing it fine. And look at
okay.
Oh, that,
that
looks
guy.
So good.
That looks so pretty.
This food looks
sorry.
Good.
Is this mom?
Ooh, that looks
it
really
it looks
nice.
Really good. And it looks really, really beautiful.
She's gonna enjoy it.
Bonito.
Yum.
Yummy.
I'm jealous.
And she's gonna get a food.
No, I'm jealous because, okay, guys, can I have a bite of this food?
Hey, what?
Bite, I mean, I know Jeff will give me a bite of this food. Can I have a bite of your food?
Oh my goodness, the shrimp is so good.
Yeah?
I'm waiting for you to get your food.
Sorry. If you're a shrimp lover, this is great.
Walda's super fancy.
Thank you.
Tagliini alla Scoville. This is just a bowl just for the shells of the pasta.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate it. Yum.
Look at that.
Looks so good.
Oh.
How do you, which one's the salad fork and which one is the tuna? You work your way from inside to out?
I think so. Yes. I will. Thank you so much.
Would anyone here care for any pepper or parmesan?
Parmesan, please.
We both said at the same time.
Yes.
We think alike.
Cool.
So, Walda, explain what we got here.
Seafood medley.
Seafood medley. I love this shrimp. Make it rain, make it rain. No, I'm
scared. Wow.
Yes. Make it rain, a cheese.
Oh, thanks, Amanda. Thank you.
Don't stop.
Okay. Thank you.
Anything else I can get us?
Yeah, we're good.
No, that's it. Thank you. I appreciate
it. Thank you.
If we're rating customer service from 1 to 10, what would you give them?
A 10, honestly. He's really, really good. He knows his job well. And he's, you know, he's come to check on us for like over 10 times.
Very courteous.
Very, very. I have the pork chops.
So be right back. So we can have some time to taste this food and see what our feedback is, right?
So good. Yes. I think he's bringing something else.
We'll be...
And I'm so sorry to interrupt you.
Yeah. No.
But we actually want you guys to do a surprise taste test.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. To the top surprise.
That looks really good.
Thank you.
Break off and roasted chicken with potatoes and face yourself.
Thank you.
Please enjoy.
Thank you.
And we're back. They finally finished your food.
Yes.
Amazing.
It was
so
really
good.
So we're going to go with you, Walda. Can you give us a review of what you tried and how it tasted?
It seemed like it was a
waste. Also, give me 1 second.
And if I may ask, how was everything?
It was great.
Really, really good. And I'm super full. I don't know if I can do dessert, but I will.
We don't necessarily have to wear, but we can just
eat. Oh.
Thank you. So, yeah, where was I? The review of the food you tried. What was it in it?
It was, from what I saw, I think it was squid or calamari. There was clams, there was mussels, shrimp. The sauce was really, really good.
So from 1 to 10, how do you rate your food?
I want to say a 10, yeah. I mean, I love seafood, so it was definitely down my alley.
The atmosphere of the restaurant, how do you rate it?
It's very inviting, very warm, very relaxed.
Okay. So you had a great experience?
Yeah, it was really nice here.
So for those that are watching, what is the one thing that you would tell them about the restaurant? Why should they come here?
But the customer service is great, and I mean, you know, I really enjoy that. I like to be treated nice, just the setting. I like the ambiance a lot. It's really just dim. I think it's the lighting that gets you, the little candles. So yeah, I would definitely come back.
And you heard it, guys. That's her review. Now, Amber, what about yours?
My review.
What did you try?
It was pork chops, asparagus, green apples, and the sauce was really, really good. Also, it was like corn grits, which were amazing.
Polenta.
I'm not a grits person.
It was so good.
It was
very
really good.
Creamy.
Yes. Okay. And then you add that cheese on top. Well, he put that cheese on there and it was delicious.
So from 1 to 10, how do you rate the place?
It is definitely a 10.
From 1 to 10, how do you rate the atmosphere of the restaurant?
Also a 10. It is very welcoming and customer service is perfect. And like I said before, he knows every ingredient to the menu. It's amazing.
If you had to say one thing to the people that are viewing the video, why should they come here? And why do you recommend them?
Well, it's very, very welcoming. Like I said again, the customer service is really great. We heard a couple of happy birthday songs, like, you know, birthday songs. So apparently you are more than welcome
so
to bring your
friendly.
Whole family. Yes, family friendly for sure, which is a must because I have a family.
Okay, then you heard the review from Amber and Walda. And now we're going to try dessert.
the portions are also really good. Big portions.
Yes. Nice size portion. That's very important.
Very important. Yeah. Definitely.
So guys, we'll be right back with the dessert.
Guys, we're just asking for some feedback, trying to figure out if everybody enjoyed the restaurant as much as we did. Hello, sir. How are you tonight?
How are you doing? I'm great.
Good. That's good. I love your t-shirt. How was the food?
It was really good. I like what I got. I'm not even going to try to pronounce it, but it was really good. Did you like the spaghetti, baby?
Yeah, it was great. The meatballs were really good. I think I would come back for more any day.
Yeah. What about you?
So apparently it was very authentic.
So let me ask you a few questions. If you would rate your meal from 1 to 10, what it would be?
First time experience.
Honestly.
An 8. 8. Mm-hmm.
Okay. What about the atmosphere of the restaurant?
It's a really, really cool. It's a really nice place for like a date and for like a family dinner. It's really, really good. Great atmosphere.
For anyone who's watching you right now, what is one thing that you would tell them and why should they come here?
Because of the atmosphere and the food was really good and the waiter, he was a great waiter. Great waiter.
And what's
your name? Juan. My name is Juan.
Okay, Juan. Thank you for the feedback. We appreciate it. And let's go to the second feedback.
So we are here, and I'm sorry, what is your name?
Cameron.
Cameron and...
Martin.
Cameron, Mark. And Mark?
Martin.
I'm so sorry. I'm really bad with names. And we just want to ask you your honest opinion about the restaurant. What do you think?
Oh, I loved what I had. I had the... sauteed calamari with tomato and avocado. It was really good.
Really good.
It was light, but it was good.
Overall, how do you rate the restaurant?
Oh.
From 1 to 10.
From 1 to 10.
That was like an 8.
An 8. Okay. What about you?
I have the calamari, the linguine, the black linguine with shrimp. And it was very good. Yeah.
So you guys would come back? Actually,
our
second time,
right? Yeah. Yeah, we would.
If it's something for the first viewers watching this, what is something that you would tell them and why should they come here?
Well, for us, we live in the neighborhood, so it's really easy. You can just walk.
Oh, okay. Walking distance.
Yeah.
Around the area.
And
yeah. So that was
nice.
Do
you like the atmosphere of the restaurant? Huh? Does it fit with you?
Yeah. It's fine. It was the food. The food was really good. And the fact that we could walk from our house.
Okay, convenient. Thank you so much for your feedback. You guys
really
have a good one. Okay, my name is Amber. What is your name?
Annie,
and we are with Mr.
John.
Mr. John, how do you guys like the food here?
It's great so far.
Great so far?
Yep.
Is this your first time coming here, or have you guys been here before?
It's my first time.
First time for
He's
her.
Been a lot, yeah.
And how do you like it?
It's a great restaurant. I love the food and love the combinations.
Yes. How long have you been coming here?
A couple of years.
A couple of years.
Oh, a couple of years. Okay.
Yeah.
For those that are watching, what is one thing that you want to tell people about the place?
I think the food is prepared very well. It's delicious. It's fresh ingredients. And I like the specials. The specials we had tonight were very good. Why don't you describe the special we had tonight? So
they had a burrata special, which I love to order whenever a restaurant has it because it's usually very fresh. So usually restaurants don't offer it unless they have a really fresh, good version. And the burrata here came with really nice arugula and roasted red peppers and capers, and everything around it was really delicious too. And yeah,
you're making me want to try some right now.
It's really, really nice. Yeah.
From 1 to 10, how do you rate your food today?
I think it's like an 8 or a 9. It's
eight
really,
nine.
Really
nine.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nine. Yeah.
Nine.
For you.
Really good.
Yay.
Good textures.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
Thank you so
much. We appreciate it.
Yeah,
okay.
Of course.
Thank you for your time. You guys enjoy.
And got to go.
All right. And look at this, you guys. I mean, I've never seen this before displayed. Google Plus, Yelp, Open Table, Yelp, Google Plus. Like, this is amazing. And look at their bar. Look at that. It's so beautiful. And again with the flowers.
So it's time for?
It's time to review some dessert.
Coming soon.
Hello guys, we are back. It's dessert time.
Let's take a picture of that. One, two. Let me take a picture of yours.
That's
beautiful. One, two.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Thank you.
This
looks okay, so good.
Scoot in there, guys. Look at me. That's really good. How's the coffee taste?
Yeah. That's part of the tiramisu.
Wait. You guys have to look at this. Bring me the camera over. You see that? Chocolate?
Yeah. So to end today's video, guys, so y'all liked everything? So we're ending with a delicious note here.
Wait, Amber, I'm gonna steal some of yours.
You go for it. It's so good.
That microphone is in the middle, but okay.
Yum. Yum.
So, don't forget to...
subscribe.
Like.
And...
share.
And don't forget that our website is finally going on live soon. And...
it's under construction right now. And please...
well, I'm sorry. You guys need to check this place out. It's great. Hopefully we get other new opportunities. Any other restaurant owners out there watching? We'd be delighted to come and review your restaurant. All right. So.
Amber's dessert. I can't reach.